Good job. Morning. Just enjoying some nice peanut butter flavored coffee. One of my Christmas presents this year. Apparently my family thinks I have a coffee problem, because I think just about everything I got is coffee themed. Check out all the snow we're getting. Haven't got a whole lot of accumulation yet, but still, yesterday this time of the day it was kind of warm and soggy. Been raining most of the week. This is definitely a nice surprise to wake up to. I know this one certainly thinks it is. One thing I'm gonna need to look into getting this year is a new tripod. Mine broke right there, so stability is a little iffy on this thing. You ready to go in, Sadie? Yeah, it's pretty cold out here for you. So we're gonna let her back in. There you go. Ready? You gonna catch him? There you get a nice close-up of Thor's face while he's trying to wrestle with me. Oh boy. Ready? Good boy. Looks like his new Christmas toy already has a hole in it. We're gonna have to send him to surgery, bud. I'm gonna have to fix him for you. He really does like this thing. Shave my normal one off. So. Yeah.
Nope, nope, nope.
Swear it was 60 degrees 2 days ago. Let's go! Come on, Thor, Hank! No, you're good, good. Alright, there we go!
that's stuck in her fur. Oh boy.
It's made with real snowflakes.
Oh, cool.
I know. Thor. Oh, there.
Here, you need me to line them out?
I think they figured it out. There you go. I think it's all Nora. Good boy, Thor. Hi, guy. They're both pooping out. And we're back. Did you have a good time, Thor? I think him and Nora both were tired. They did really good out there. So it's going to be just short videos this weekend. We had a death in the family. My grandmother ended up passing away Monday night. So I've been real busy with just spending time with the family. I have a video slideshow of some pictures I'm putting together for the funeral, so I haven't really had a lot of time to vlog. There's just been little bits here and there. So next week we'll get back on track, get back to making the regular videos. But until then, hope everyone has a good weekend.